Alhamdulillah, as-salatu was-salamu ala Rasulillah. Dear Muslims, I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you. Welcome to the advice of the day. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying in the hadith what the meaning is, Man asbaha minkum aminan fi sirbih, mu'afan fi jasadih, indahu quta yawmih, فكأنما حيزت له الدنيا بحذافيرها أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. Very beautiful hadith. You need for you to reflect and be content. Whosoever among you, when the morning come to him, you are safe and secure in your house. You are healthy in your body. You own and possess enough food for the day. Indeed, the whole dunya been presented in your hand. What does this mean? In actuality, some of us always looking for more and more and more. And the fitna of this ummah, as the Prophet had told us, in money. We always try to get more and more, and sometimes we are not content, we are not happy. As a result of this, sometimes we may even go in the haram and earn haram money. But the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam showing you how you can be rich, rich here in yourself, not here. Three things. Number one, that you are secure in your living place. Doesn't matter if it's a tent, apartment, house, mansion, whatever, wherever that you live, how small and how big. Security is the most important thing. So you are secure in your house. The second thing is what? That you are healthy, you can move around, go about your business. مُعَافًا فِي جَسَدِي. That you are not limping, you are not have any problem, you woke up and you can walk. The third thing, that you have enough food for that day. From the morning to the evening, you have enough food. Not for a whole week or a whole month, like some of us they have in their house. If you have enough food for that day, you are considered a king. You are a million, you are a billionaire. You don't need anything else. You have security, you are healthy, you have food for today. Don't worry about tomorrow. When tomorrow comes, Allah will make a way for you. So be grateful, be thankful. You already got it. You got the whole dunya in these three elements: safety, health, and that you have enough food for one day. Subhanallah. Look, you get how much in your account, in your pantry inside the house, how much food. Look in the freezer and the deep freezer, because upright freezer and deep freezer. Look how much meat is there, halal meat. Look, all these things, and still what? Complaining about it. You could not go to the mosque. You are not attending Jum'ah. Why? Because we're still running behind the dunya. We neglecting the orders of Allah because I want more and more and more. If you are not have satisfaction, if you are not rich inside yourself, doesn't matter how much you be given, because this is the nature of a human being. If Allah give him one valley full of gold, he will wish for the second. If Allah give you two valleys full with gold, you will wish for the third. Nothing will make you satisfied and content except dirt and dust when you are put in the grave. So wake up, my brother. Wake up, my sister, because you are millionaire, billionaire. You are rich. You don't need too much. Look to what you have and thank Allah and focus that you are Abdullah and Amatullah, and get busy with your duty as a slave servant of Allah. May Allah give us qana'a, give us this riches in our hearts and ourselves, and make us content. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana. And alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Thank you for watching. See you again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.